today I'm gonna teach you guys how to do the very most basic flowers. It's gonna look like this and like that. So first, just using your right arm, the sword chops in front of you, the sword chops behind you. Point. The sword cuts up behind you, the sword cuts up in front of you, pull back. Now with the feet, sword, turn, and point. Step back, uppercut, and pop. Step and point, back and up. Now with the arms, arm comes in and point. Arm is in and pop. Now a little bit faster. That's about it.